this is why you don't need a tan. Put a few bronzing drops on there and you're good. Oh gosh, this might make me too dark. Oh god, I forgot how pigmented this is. Okay, well, it might mix in nicely. What have I done? Trust the process. Whoa. I'm a little darker than I normally am. All you need is just a boop of this. You do not need a ton. All right, let's keep it moving. The trick with eyebrows is you only make the marks where you need the hair. I'm gonna do a little contour. Anastasia. Usually I go with a grayer tone when I'm contouring, but because I'm a little darker than usual because of the skin drops, I feel like mink will do a better job. And I won't come all the way down. I'll just kind of keep it like right around my hairline and make sure that you're going into your hairline more natural. Pink Dahlia. I love this blush stick. It's the most perfect shade of pink. I like to go right under my eye too. It really gives me like 80s vibes when I put the blush up here, but I don't know, for some reason it works. Remember that phase we were all in where nobody wore blush? No blush allowed. I'm so glad blush is back. Mascara. I do all of this before my concealer, and I'm not most graceful when it comes to mascara. But the trick with mascara, if you get the little oopsies, is you have to wait. Now my OCD makes it very difficult for me to wait until it dries to clean it up, but it makes it so much easier because you can get a little Q-tip or even a little spoolie and it'll take it right off. This is in Dream Pop from Charlotte Tilbury, and this is so beautiful for brown or green eyes, even blue eyes. I really think this is a universal mascara. I think black mascara and black eyeliner is a little harsh on my skin tone, so I love browns and berries. See, I have these lines on my neck and I've always had those. My kids even have them. So I'm gonna take a concealer close to the same tone as my skin, let that sit for a second, and then I'm gonna work that in. This is Kosas. Let it sit for a minute. I always loved the big fluffy brows, but my god, that was such a hard era for me because my brows do not listen. So I'm so glad that we are kind of just letting our brows do their thing. Take my beauty blender and I'm just gonna go in over these lines on my neck with the concealer. Do I know if this is gonna work? I don't know. Are we gonna give it a try? We'll see. And this beauty blender is just barely wet. Like, just barely enough to even talk about. Oh god, ow, god. I don't know why they call that the funny bone, because there ain't nothing funny about it. These little beauty blenders are so perfect to get in these little spots right here. If you're not one that likes to be shiny and glassy, that's okay. Just put a little powder on it. I want it to match. I don't know, I feel like the concealer trick kind of worked on my neck a little bit. Warm it back up a little bit. Actually, I think that those e.l.f. drops work pretty good. I feel very bronzy. So boom, goes to show you do not have to get out in the sun and ruin that beautiful skin. Use some e.l.f. bronzing drops and you're good to go. Mix it in with your body lotion if you want to tan. Ooh, that's what I'm gonna do. That's nice. Look how beautiful that blush is. That is really pretty. It has such a sheen to it that I don't even need a highlighter. I saw somebody say that you have to go in the circle. Ow. I don't know if I like to go in the swirl. Y'all, this makeup is, okay, I'm feeling it. I'm using like makeup that I haven't used before and I'm loving it. Okay. This is Kosas Highliner, lip liner in Supreme, and this is beautiful brown. Comes with a little brush. Smudge out your lip liner. This is an Hermes lip gloss and a beautiful like sherbet. That is so pretty. Wow. Okay, that was good. No foundation. Remember, less is more with the bronzing drops. Kosas bronzer and blush. Little mascara, no eyeliner. Oop. Didn't even need highlighter because the halo glow is giving me enough of a highlight. Throw on something cute and I'm ready for my little Zoom. And if you want it to stay all day, just put you a setting spray on.